morning all. My name is Isha Sangadi, studying in first standard 1D. I want to tell you a story about backpack. The backpack attached with the shoulder straps to carry heavy loads for long distancing. The backpack helps to maintain the good body posture by carrying the load in our back and also to freeing the hand. The first backpack was quite heavy and uncomfortable, made out of wool, leather and wood. Backpacks were used in older days. Later on, the backpack was made out of canvas. It became so popular. It is mostly used by travelers and soldiers. You can pack the things neat and nicely, especially if it have a lot of compartments. Today's backpacks are so light that even kids can carry it easily. Backpack has been used in all the peoples in the society. These backpacks are used in the school by students. These backpacks are used in offices for employees and workers. Are also used by doctors, travelers and others. These backpacks are used by travelers, doctors and it others. Becomes necessary in our daily lifetime. All about the backpack stories. Thank you.